Following me?
Yes.
Why? I thought by now that everyone would have told you that I'm an alcoholic. I told you that myself. Maybe you just came by to say goodbye to me.
No, that's not it.
Why not? There's no reason for you to stay. Because I know I'm not worth saving. So why don't you just go away? Let me stay here and get real nice and drunk.
It's not that simple.
You're wrong. It's real simple. You see, if I stay here and I drink enough, then I don't have to face anybody. Not JR. Not Miss Ellie. Not my son.
So, Ellen, your family needs you. Now, Bobby's funeral is going to be real soon, and you've got to start pulling yourself together. Now, I'm here to help you. But, darling, you've got to start helping yourself.
This is all the help I need. Bartender.
No. That's it. No more drinking.
I said I want another.
No.
Alone!
Lady, you may have given up on yourself, but I sure as hell haven't given up on you.
It's gonna be sore for a while.
Why? What happened?
Remember that bar you were in? Remember slapping me?
Yeah, but that's about all.
Well, we're gonna have a real big yelling match. So I decided the best thing to do was to, get you out of there quietly.
You hit me?
Yes. This is coffee. I want you to drink it.
I don't want any coffee.
Well, suit yourself, but this and juice are the only thing you're gonna have for a while.
What are you talking about?
I called my daddy. I told him you were with me. I told him you're gonna stay here until you dry out. Bobby's funeral's in a couple of days, and I want you there sober.
You want? What in the hell do you care for? Else does.
Well, you got a nice little bunch of self-pity going there. If you thought about it hard enough, you might just figure out why I'm going to all this trouble.
You can't tell me that you still care.
I love you. I have right from the first day I met you. Now, there's a lot gone wrong between us, but my feelings have never changed.
I can't believe it.
Well, it's true enough. I don't know for sure what to do about it. I do know that we cannot let you go on like this.
You don't know how much that means to me. I'll have that coffee now.